We were about to completely fall apart as a band if it weren't for that man back there. And I'm talking about Trivium was about to fucking break up if it weren't for that guy. So it's a good thing he's here. If you guys like to smoke weed, make sure you try to find him. I don't do the stuff that he does. So if you feel like celebrating, I don't even know how to talk to him. Does anybody own the very first Trivium album, Ember to Inferno? Right, you better be singing on this next one. This next song features Mr. Corey King Bull, you on the lead vocals. This is Ember to Inferno.